guys, did we make this
cool?
Huh?
You think that's cool?
Yeah. Hold on, yeah, hold on. Alright, yeah, today I'm gonna make a slime and I'm on the phone with Jordan.
Hello.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
That was a horrible intro, but let's get into the video. I'll be making fluffy slime. Sorry, I'm making fluffy slime, but don't mind the fucking camera. But slime, that it can be like this. I don't know how it's gonna turn out. Or it can turn out like this. This is the more it comes. So, don't think I'd be disrespectful to my slime, so I don't actually. And all you need is this, a bowl. But this bowl is dirty because I just made some slime.
I'm going to that.
Because I've been making slime. I'm making slime. I used to make slime earlier. And I feel like washing dishes and all that stuff. So, because, you know, if you use all the dishes, you got to wash them. So that's what I'm not doing. I have a spoon. You'll need some gang. Or any activator you use. Some glue, which is right here. For a lot of glue, I'm gonna need some shaving cream and some lotion. So let's get into this video. So just kind of like, Jesus, is that too much glue in there? Because I used it already. But I'm like, I'll be leaving extra glue in my slime, glue my stuff. So this will be the extra glue. Ew, yeah, look what I did. Hey, that's nasty. We're gonna add some water as well because you know you don't want that dirty, nasty, ugly slime. Alright, now, got some more bottles. Okay, now I'm gonna add some water.
Nothing.
Let's add some water to my slime. So I added a little bit of water. Nothing too much I add, but add a little bit. Next, I'm gonna add some body lotion. Now I'm about to add some shaving cream. And let's get all together. More shaving cream actually. Okay. Starting out very fluffy. Very, very fluffy. Add some more shaving cream. And then add some lotion. Okay. A little slime can go a long way when you're making fluffy slime. A little activator can go a long way. If y'all know that. This activator, I think this is another activator right here. But never mind, it's not. It's still kind of sticky, I see. This is enough right here. I know for a fact. Okay. Just mix it. Okay, so It's not that much slime, but this is like a lot of slime. So this is the slime I just made. It is white, if you see. It is very whitish. And a whitish color. Bro, look at it. Look at it. Look at it. It's about to set each other's one too. I'm gonna add this to that other one. Or I might just add this into a container and then call it my favorite slime. Because like it's white and I want a white slime. This is what the color is going for, is white slime. I'm just gonna kind of like clean up my whole stuff like this to make sure I can have a lot of slime. You know, you like a lot of slime. Now, it's like a lot of, it's like a shimmery color, a white shimmer. I'm gonna add some shimmer to the table. And I'm gonna pull. You like my slime? And then I'm gonna flatten it out and then just place it on top.
Don't that form look stiff?
It does, but it's not. See, now I'm gonna mix it. Look. Look, now it looks stiff. And now I'm gonna mix it.
I'm so bored right now, I
have to
watch Judge Judy.
You're gonna watch
Scooby-Doo,
what?
I said I'm so bored, I
have
to watch Judge Judy.
Go
subscribe,
know
what that is.
You subscribe to Judge Judy?
Oh, and my videos are terrible because I'm recording all my
a slime tutorial after I start getting like a lot of slime. I don't have that much slime. So, I would make a slime tutorial. And watch out when I get it, when I go, I'm gonna start doing vlogs. A lot of vlogs now. Because I'm gonna be active. So make sure you please like, subscribe.
Share. I'll be right back.
Justin.
Come.
Oh, Justin.
And Craig, Justin.
Like, subscribe, share, comment.
I got some questions.
Do everything. I'll do a Q&A. Like, give this video to 10 likes and I'll do a Q&A. Let me just mix this on my hand while I'm dirty, but I'm touching my camera. I'm just gonna kind of mix this really good. And yeah, peace, Cam Squad, like, subscribe.